a skid. The two wins in the last 10 games are coming off losses in Toronto and Montreal. They gave up a total of 11 goals against. Tarasenko drops that. Becker's the stop. Forsling in. Shoot. Korpisalo made the stop on that. And Forsling moves his back after, trying to find Tim Stutzle with that pass. Now Sam Bennett back the other way. And in comes Matthew Tkachuk for it. Finds it back in front. Nick Cousins, the shot, scores. And a minute and 2 seconds in, Nick Cousins gives Florida the early lead.
Sixth of the season, but watch the dump in. Sam Bennett looking for options, spins it around. And a beautiful little play here by Matthew Tkachuk as he turns his back and then looks for options. Bennett identifies that Tkachuk's going to get there first. Wins a loose puck battle against Jacob Chychrun. And Cousins slides into quiet area, takes it on the fourth.
On the first or second shot of the game has been an issue for Ottawa this year.
I don't think they can afford to wade into this game that we're talking about. Florida's going to be a little bit upset. They haven't played well.
Anton Lundell shoots, goes off the skate. Club, another chance. And that time, Lost Arena puts it off the stick of Korpisalo. Teed up by Kulikov. He scores! Dmitry Kulikov with a rocket. And it's 2-0 Florida, a minute and 37 in.
It's loose puck battles. Kept in. Little shot towards the net. Good save there by Korpisalo, but he gets back to the point. Kulikov, just a slap shot. It gets by Klevin and Lundell in front as Korpisalo doesn't track it. You see, doesn't even see the puck as it goes underneath the bar glove.
And the last team to make the playoffs and all the way to the Stanley Cup final.
It was a miracle run for them, but
here's Brady Tkachuk, a long shot, turned away by Bobrovsky now as both Aaron Ekblad and Brandon Montour were out. Brought in by Luis Arena. Backhands that back down. Brought out and fired on goal. Lawrence plays it back across to Stenlund. Montour sends it back in front. A good chance there for Stenlund from a sharp angle. Korpisalo makes the save.
A lot of people were saying, hey, Florida's a favorite to win the
cup. Hard shot. Korpisalo knocked it away. Florida came back from 3-1 down to beat Boston in overtime in Game 7. Took out Toronto in 5. And Tkachuk back in front. Bobrovsky save and a rebound. Great look for Brady Tkachuk. It remains 2-0 Florida on Canadian Tire Senators Hockey on TSN. One behind Roman Josi for the league lead in power play goals by Demon. Sanderson, great back pass to Chychrun. In the high slot to Tkachuk. He shoots at Bobrovsky. Got the end of a stick on that. Tkachuk closes back door. The pass just missed Stutzla. Sanderson back to Chychrun. He winds it. Back down to Tkachuk. Shoots. Bobrovsky save. Rebound cleared by Reinhardt.
And then it's Chychrun again down to Tkachuk.
Low Giroux pivots back for Branson. A long wing shot tip wide. Chance for Greg in front. That was blocked. Kubalik back for Giroux. Centers it. Pinto shot stopped by Bobrovsky. Hang on with 3 seconds to go. Long shot by Chychrun deflected in front by Kastelic.
Just plays it out and decides to cash in somewhere else.
He may take a little less, but they take a little less down there, too. Here's the jump about to cross. There's Greg, rather. And here's Tyler Klevin with it. Back to Zoo for Klevin. That's broken up by Matthew Tkachuk. Klevin's getting right through him. And in comes Klevin back to Parker. Kelly with a shot for Bobrovsky. Makes the stop and sweeps the rebound away. Kelly fires again. Bobrovsky to stop and Kastelic standing right there.
Interference play. And then Parker Kelly in front. This is a great chance for Bobrovsky right on the goal line.
Now a steal by Lost Arena. Took it away from Chychrun. Back to Lost Arena. Banks that back at the point. Eagle a long shot. Kicked out by Korpisalo. Lost Arena back for Lundell. And Lundell shoots with sharp angle. Scores! From below the goal line, it seems, puts that over the shoulder and in, and it's 3-0 Florida.
Wow. You mentioned from the goal, before, below the goal line, here he is. He's going to fire it right off the back right shoulder of Korpisalo. Korpisalo trying to seal, but there's a space there, and he hits it. He hits the nameplate, and it bounces up right underneath the bar. And ultimately, Gord, it's a bad look because you get scored on from behind the goal line.
Now picked up by Matthew Tkachuk. He walks in, drops it back, Sam Bennett scores! A sweet feed from Matthew Tkachuk. And Sam Bennett makes it a 4-0 game. And we're going to get a goaltending change for Ottawa.
Tkachuk, here in the neutral zone, you've got speed. Little touchback play. Now watch Matthew Tkachuk. Little curl and drag play. And he drops it to Sam Bennett, who's in a better lane. And what he does, Matthew Tkachuk actually takes Artem Zub out of the lane. Zub's got to respect him. So Zub steps up on them. That allows the lane for Bennett to...
Long lead pass for Lomberg. Ryan Lomberg works it, chips it back in front, bouncing puck, but off Forsberg's pad and just wide. Lindell shoots, that was tipped in front by the Lost Arena. That long shot, tipped back in front. Okay, I'll acquire it. I got no problem
but
with that.
It's a quieter, what I mean is it's not a lot of media hype.
Right. Reckman Larson back to Sam Reinhardt, who fires it down. He's too the son of a former NHL player. Is that Paul, a great defenseman? Reckman Larson spins it back down. Played back as Barkov backdoor pass. They score! Sam Reinhardt strikes again. He's got 53 on the year. And the meter just keeps on running for Sam Reinhardt.
Well, there's no chance for Anton Forsberg on this play. Timer there. This all starts from the dump in. Now you're looking to win any type of physical battle along the wall. Nice little play by Barkov. Now they go to work. Throw it down low. And Reinhardt to Bennett. So watch Forsberg try to push across. He's got to respect the potential one-timer. What does Bennett do? Right back through the seam. You've got three Ottawa Senator players there. Reinhardt.
And slid awkwardly into the end board. Bennett. Back for Tkachuk. Looks back in front, little pass there by Montour. Montour just hit the goal post.
Now here's Montour's post earlier. Sam Bennett with a little touch play to Matthew Tkachuk. Into Montour, he takes it to the backhand, tries to go short side.
Steps out, Barkov. He's it back across to Montour, sends it back in, and Tkachuk tipped that wide. Reinhardt. Back to Barkov, they play pitch and catch. Barkov walks in, sends it back in front, Matthew Tkachuk scores! Power play goal, 6-0, Florida.
Well, you just mentioned it, Gord. Pitch and catch. And what happened, that drew coverage just from that bumper position. So watch, a little back and forth, a little back and forth. The initial offering, but Barkov, Reinhardt. Back to Barkov, and watch. You get everyone puck focused on that. That leaves Matthew Tkachuk. He spins out on the back door. Barkov takes a step. Little.
You mentioned, Jamie, you know, in Florida, maybe not the spotlight you get somewhere else. It can also help when you're in a flat spot, right?
Yes.
You're not getting pounded every day. Like when Larson shoots, save made by Forsberg. Rebound, Barkov sends it back in front. That's tapped wide by Reinhardt. How did that stay out?
Pinto looking for the middle of the ice. Oliver Ekman Larson. There's the rebound. Barkov with a wide open net. Tries to battle back with the rebound.
And the Florida Panthers skate away with a 6-0 win in Ottawa as Bobrovsky stops 30 for the shutout.